Check the timing chain tensioner for any crack or damage. Also, check for free movement of chain tensioner rod with screwdriver if any rough movement is observed. Replace the chain tensioner. To check for flat spot, hold the timing chain tensioner in hand and lightly press the timing chain tensioner rod into the timing chain tensioner housing by hand. While pressing the timing chain tensioner rod, wind it clockwise with a thin screwdriver until it stops. Then remove the screwdriver and slowly release the timing chain tensioner rod. Make sure that the timing chain tensioner rod comes out of the timing chain tensioner housing smoothly. If there is any rough movement, replace the timing chain tensioner.